spacing right. All right, you can look around you. You don't have to have a defender here to get your spacing right.
You're allowed one international trip every 4 years. NCAA allows that, and this will be the first time we're able to go. And I think it's a huge advantage for us to be able to go on a trip like this, off the field and on the field.
This trip will be interesting because it should help with team cohesion and stuff. It's like it's an opportunity to get some time in before the season. It's kind of a little bit of an advantage to the other teams because, you know, we'll have 2 weeks, 3 weeks here where we're training together and doing stuff where other teams are still at home on the couch or all split up over the country. So it's nice to get guys out here, get some playing time in, get some team chemistry rolling before the season kicks off.
We're excited because we have a good group of guys that are returning and coming back that we had this spring, and we played pretty well this spring. It's the unfortunate thing about it is that you can't take the new guys with you, but the 17 guys, 16 guys that we're going to take on this trip, we're going to get to play a couple professional teams down there, three or four games, and train a couple times, take the guys to the beach. It should be a good trip overall.
For guys, especially a bunch of guys that have never been out of the country before, a bunch of Midwestern guys, to be able to experience another country and experience their culture, and not just the soccer, which is fantastic in Costa Rica, but the culture of Costa Rica and the people. And, you know, it's a wonderful opportunity for us to learn. These kids remember this the rest of their lives.
I think we just have to play with each other, talk a lot to each other, and I think we're going to be fine for the next season. I think this trip is going to even get the bond tighter among us. I think we create a great family over here, and I think that's a good point for this season. Get everybody together, playing together, I think it's great.
We got a good group of guys coming back. We lost a little bit, we lost some goals, but we return a lot of guys that we're excited about. So in that, and you put in a couple new faces that we're going to see, we have high expectations for this year. You know, we've been preparing for 4 years for this upcoming year to be NCAA eligible. So, you know, we're super excited about what this team can achieve.